Nietzsche always styled himself as an artist-philosopher, and the recurring theme throughout his writings is his crusade against the boring, serious, monotonous style of his fellow German scholars. He championed song and dance, laughter and joy. Philosophy should not be practiced by professors in dusty offices, sitting at their desk for 12 hours per day. Nietzsche himself gave the good example by hiking in nature and the mountains for hours and hours on end.